Blood Countess is a prequel to the Dracula legend. So this is before Dracula becomes a vampire. And he meets a woman at a noble's event. And her name is Elizabeth Bathory, and she's a countess. And he has instant animal attraction to her, and the same her to him. Unfortunately for her, he is already engaged to be married. And so this is where the trouble begins. And she starts hatching a plan of how she's going to go after him. So I guess I've been saying that it's, you know, you put Dracula, the man, in the path of the Blood Countess, and you have to ask yourself who is predator and who is prey. If I just look at each day's little accomplishment, I feel good, but if I go back to my notes and I see how much more there is left, I start to feel anxious. But today I just finished up some acting scenes and ran a few things back to back, and I started to really get the feel of the story. So it's not, right now it's not just the dancing anymore. I'm starting to tie the story together, and the story is starting to unfold, and the dancers are starting to really get into their characters and understand their characters. So today, for the first time, it felt like a story ballet as opposed to just choreography and dancing that I knew was going to tie together with the story. Today it actually started to feel like a story, so that was pretty exciting. And I don't want to give away too much more than that.